Hello, everyone. Today, I want to talk about an item known as the Lectern. You may wonder, Lectern, what is that? It is this item here, a Lectern. It allows you to turn villagers into librarians. Now, you may wonder, why would I want to turn a villager into a librarian? Reading books is so boring. I'd rather play video games like a Minecraft. Because in Minecraft, the librarians can learn enchanted books. Or trade enchanted books. That means you can trade with a librarian to get a super enchantment for your items. I will show you a demonstration with a lectern. Basically, you make some... Oh no, raid. What is going on in this hot village? What is going on in here? I cannot believe there is a raid. Hello, sir. Is there a raid going on here? Oh no, there's an epic battle between a roof dude and the golem. I accidentally started a raid and did not finish it. That is the saddest thing I ever saw in Terraria. Don't worry, everyone. I found another village. This one is not being raided. I hope so, at least. Hello, villagers. Are you being raided? I hope not, because I have lecterns to show you. Let us find villagers that have no profession. Do you have profession? Cartographs. Leather worker. Let's find a villager without profession. Here we have a villager without a profession. If I show him the lectern, he will be all like, damn, bro, I will become library. Library. Okay, he will not become library when it's nighttime, so we have to make sure it is nighttime before we turn on the library. Hey, get out of bed. It's my bed. My bed. Now, what I recommend doing is breaking everything that gives them profession. You need villagers that have no profession. If you break their stuff, then they will stop being the professional man. They will become not professionals. So I'm gonna break all the stuff that makes them professional. Like this blast furnace and I need to find the cartography tables. Oh, these here, these are cauldrons. They are used for leather working. That is not good. Don't worry, everyone. I found yet another village. This one will probably have many unprofessional villagers. So let us visit this villager and find someone with no profession. Hello. You have no profession. But what if I show you the lectern? See what happened here? Hey. Stop. You get lectern, you become library. Librarian. 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 Don't worry, everyone. I found yet another village. Now this village here, these will turn into librarians. All I have to do is find some people without a profession. Do you have profession, people? No, he's a booster. Hello. This one has no profession, or does he? Now we can give him lectern. Now he's a librarian. See what happened? You give him lecterns and he become librarian. And then what you can do, you take away the lectern and put it down again. Wait, are you seeing this? We will be stuck together forever, me and you, baby. No, don't leave. Stop. I'm pushing you, the sheep. So what we can do here is lock ourselves together. Please, sheep, you blocker. So look what happened here. This is very exciting. You put down the lectern. See what happened? Break. On a hole in the floor, what happened? Smooth as steel. And now he is librarian. Butcher? No. You cannot be butcher. You have to be a librarian. You have to be a librarian. So you put down the library script there. Librarian. Protection number 4. Wow, that's very good. So this is what you can do. He keeps becoming new librarian, but gets different enchanted books. You can repeat this until he has the enchantment you are looking for. In my case, I want the mending enchant. So I can do this over and over until he has the enchantment I want. Isn't that crazy? Put down a lectern, he becomes very smart. Take it away, he loses all the smartness. Keep doing this until he has the most amazing enchant you could ever need. For example, pony enchantment. No. No. So using lecterns and then taking them can give you many enchanto. Many. A quavenum for nothing.